Okay, this is a speed test. It is October the 9th, 2015. It is 1:11 p.m. And I'll just show you, the wind is blowing outside, so, you know, I guess that affects the server. It's not supposed to. Look at that ping. Should be 15. 172. It's supposed to be 15, 172. Download speed. Now, see, I just did this twice, and I had, like, download was 0.92. Now that I'm recording, but that ping should be 70, should be 15 or less. See, now look how slow it's getting. Wisper I.S.P. Alamo, Tennessee. They suck. I can't say it enough. They suck. 1.75 is the download. Not 2.25. Not even 2. 1.75. Now let's do the upload, which should be 0.62. Oh yeah, again, see, the wind's blowing outside. So, you know, that's what's doing this. Oh, 0.18. Let's test it again. I don't want to be unfair here. I'm just, you know, just showing you what kind of numbers you get from Wisper I.S.P. out of Alamo, Tennessee. And they came out here and set it up better, allegedly. The 29th, I think, of September. the last week of September. I don't remember what day exactly. 0.79 instead of 15, again, for the ping. And I'm paying $50 for this shit, too. And as soon as I get the third test on here, I'm going to have it recorded, and I'm putting it on, and I'm calling them right back. I do it every fucking time. Oops, should be swearing. Excuse my language. But, you know, when you're paying $50 and you're getting crap. Point. I know, 1.747, another crappy number. The 2.25, I wanted 3 to 5 megs of download speed, but they can't offer that. But for $50, they can offer this. There you go. There's your numbers. One more speed test here. I hate this because it takes so long. It should only take about 20 seconds, 30 seconds, but, you know. Ping. No, not ping yet. Not hasn't ping. Yeah. 9.4 again. See, the ping is, I found out from the transponder, a little thing that goes out from your disc back to the disc. That's how long it takes for that signal to get back and forth. It's taking 94 milliseconds or whatever the hell it is, but it should be 15. So this is crap. These are crap numbers. Yeah, I'm getting ready to call Whisper again. Hello?
Can I help you?
Yes, is this technical support?
No, but I'm getting
of course, can flip just as you get on the Federal Reserve
today
and sabotage. Okay, will you please?